In this illustration, we'll analyze head-on partially elastic collision. Here we are given that a particle moving translationally at 10 meter per second experiences a head-on collision with another identical particle at rest. And we are given that in collision, if kinetic energy of system decreases by 1%, we are required to find the magnitude and direction of velocity of first particle after collision. So, here in the situation, if we analyze the situation, we are given that a particle 2 of mass m is at rest and another particle 1 of mass m is moving, say, at a speed u. So, after collision, if this particle 1 is moving at a velocity v1 and 2 is moving at a velocity v2, this is the situation which is drawn before collision and this is the situation which is drawn after collision. So, here we can write by conservation of momentum, we can write initial momentum of particle is mu and after collision the momentum is mv1 plus mv2, which is our first equation. Here m can be cancelled out. And we are given that after collision, kinetic energy of system decreases by 1%. So, initial kinetic energy is half mu square. So, final kinetic energy can be written as final kinetic energy of system can be given as 0.99 times half mu square is equals to final kinetic energy, which is half m v1 square plus half m v2 square. Here we are required to find the magnitude and direction of velocity of first particle after collision. That means we wish to calculate the value of v1. So here we can rearrange these terms. Here m gets cancelled out and this half can also be cancelled. So this gives 0.99 u square is equals to this v1 square plus v2 from here we can write as u minus v1 whole square. And further, if we open this square term, this 0.99 u square is equals to v1 square plus this is u square plus v1 square minus 2u v1. Now, in this term here, we can see the final result we are having is this can be given as minus 0.01 u square is equals to the final value we are getting is 2v1 square minus 2u v1. On simplifying this value here we can see this is a quadratic in v1. So, the value on rearranging these terms, we can write it as v1 square minus this is u times v1 and this term can also be taken on the other side. So, this will be plus 0.01 by 2 is 0.005 u square is equals to 0. So, on simplifying this, we can get the value of v1. And on solving this quadratic, this will give us minus b, which is u, plus minus this root of b square, which is u square minus 4ac. So, it is minus 4 times 0.005. So, this will be given as 0.02 u square divided by 2. So, in this situation here, we can see the final result we are getting is v1 is equals to half u and this 1 plus minus of this root of 1 minus 0.02. And here this under root term can also be expanded by using the binomial expansion. So, this can be written as v1 is equals to u by 2 multiplied by 1 and here we'll take it as minus because for equal mass particle this is not possible to increase the speed. So, this 1 minus this can be written as 1 minus 0.02 to the power half can be written as 1 minus 0.01. So, this gives us V1 is equals to U by 2 multiplied by the 0.01, which results 0.005 times U. On substituting the value of U as 10 meters per second, this will give us 0.05 meters per second, which is the final result of this problem.